Howdy. Hello, my name is Jared Carson. I'm the mayor of Custer, South Dakota. Being in a small town, a small community, rural communities all over the nation struggle with the ensuring that the opportunity is there for children of all socioeconomic backgrounds. And in our community is no difference. The opportunity that is given to children that is provided through the YMCA is tremendous.
Well, I'm Haley Davenport and I run the junior golf program for the Custer YMCA. It's a really good opportunity for the kids. Golf teaches them way more than just how to come out and hit a ball around. We talk about life skills that go along with golf etiquette. We go over a lot of those skills along with their golf skills, and a lot of that we correlate into life skills for them so they can take what they learn on the golf course and take it into their life outside the golf course.
As a child development director, I oversee our child care programs for children birth to five and our after school program and summer camp in Custer and Hermosa communities. Between the programs, we see about 110 kids each day, with many, many of them not being able to come unless we get donations from people like you. Every day, the kids birth all the way through 12 do art activities and math activities and reading and writing. Our after school programs have tutors, and none of them really even know they're learning. They're just there to have fun in a safe environment with their friends.
My name is Nicole. I'm new to the Custer area, and I have enrolled my two kiddos, Weston 4 and Bailey 2, at the Custer Child Development Center with a Y in April. And so far, I have just been amazed at how caring and kind that group of staff member. They are just amazing. They're almost family members, really. And it's so wonderful to drop my kids off there knowing they're in such wonderful, capable hands. And the kids are always very happy and they love going there. They just had swimming lessons and it was great. And as far as the Y, again, I just can't say enough about this amazing program for our community and for myself, parents. Every member of our community benefits from the Y. And they helped me in a transitional period in my life when I was in need of a little bit of financial support. And I've thankfully been able to give back. And I would just encourage every member of our community to give as much as they can to this amazing program.
Hi, my name is Lana and I am 9 years old. One thing I like about Kid Stop is the staff. They're super nice and they help you with a lot of stuff. I like that they help you with your homework if you have a problem. They have a tutor that comes in and that can help you also with your homework. I do sports from the Y, and I do soccer, softball, and I really like those sports, and I take swimming lessons from the Y too, and I've learned how to swim better, and I like it.